let's hear it again for the Royal Cast.